everybody. It's Miss Jane from the Burlington Public Library, and I want to show you today how to make those big bubbles and how to make your own big bubble wand. So let's start by making the big bubbles. First, you need a gallon of warm water. So I've just put my warm water in here and dumped it in my pail. Then you need 1 cup of dish soap. Joy, and it seems to be works well. So a gallon of warm water, 1 cup of the Joy dish soap, and then this is the magic ingredient, and this I just ordered from Amazon. I think there's recipes you can make your own, but it's called Big Bubble Mix, and it's just a couple dollars, and you use 2 tablespoons for your gallon. So 2 tablespoons of this, and that's it. And I gently stir that solution together in my pail. So then you can make your own bubble wand also. We just use 2 dowels. And then at the tip of the dowels are those eye screws. So you need 2 of those. And then I just use string. So we're gonna string them together, and then you need a little bit of weight, so this is just a washer. And what we want to do with this is put it all the way down in the bubble solution, and then when I bring them up, I'm going to hold these together, and as I open them up, there's going to be space for that big bubble. So you ready to try? Let's see if we can make some big bubbles. Weather for it too. It's kind of a humid, overcast. Wow. Giant bubbles, and I'll see you next time. Bye.